Life cycle of malarial parasite in mosquito. Objective: to learn the life cycle of Plasmodium, the malarial parasite in the invertebrate host Anaphillies mosquito. In an earlier session, we have discussed the life cycle of Plasmodium in the human host. In this session, let's discuss the events of the life cycle of Plasmodium in an invertebrate host, the female Anaphillies mosquito. Let's recap the life cycle of Plasmodium in humans. Malaria is a disease caused by the unicellular parasite Plasmodium, which belongs to the phylum Sporozoa. Once an infected female mosquito bites a healthy human to feed on blood, immature malarial parasites at the sporozoite stage will enter the human. The sporozoites will multiply asexually into merozoites in the liver cells. The merozoites will break open the liver cells and enter the RBC, beginning the endorythrocytic cycle. Inside the RBC, the merozoites will transform into feeding forms, trophozoite, feeding on the hemoglobin, transforming into schizont. The schizonts will produce numerous merozoites, which will rupture the red blood cells and attack fresh erythrocytes. Along with the merozoites, hemozoin pigment and toxic substances will cause malaria. Some of the merozoites will differentiate into gametocytes or gamonts, which will not develop any further in the red blood cells and will not rupture the cells. Now, let's see how the parasite completes its life cycle in the mosquito. When a female Anaphillies mosquito sucks the blood of a malarial patient, the gametocytes will enter the mosquito. Inside the mosquito's gut, the gametocytes will differentiate as spindle-shaped male and spherical female gametes. The gametes will fuse to form a diploid zygote in the stomach of the mosquito. The spherical zygote will soon develop into elongated, worm-like oocinete. Oocinete will penetrate the wall and eventually reach the outer surface. A cyst known as an oocyst will form on the oocinetes. Inside the oocyst, the oocinete will divide asexually to produce the infective spindle-shaped sporozoites. The sporozoites will rupture the oocytes and move to the salivary glands, where they will wait to be injected into a new human host. When an infected human bites a healthy human, the sporozoites will begin a new life cycle. Summary: the malarial parasite is Plasmodium and belongs to the phylum Sporozoa. Plasmodium undergoes asexual reproduction in human hosts and sexual reproduction in the female Anaphillies mosquito. Malarial symptoms occur when the parasite undergoes erythrocytic cycle. Gametes enter the invertebrate host. The gametes will fuse to form a diploid zygote in the stomach of the mosquito. The infective stages of Plasmodium are sporozoites.